This is a report for Wednesday, November 15th. The contractor is continuing their work to level out of the beach by rock groins 3 and 4. The excavating equipment has dug a trench going between rock groin 3 and rock groin 4. And the sand there, if they do like what they did earlier in the week, will be spread out and continuing on down to rock groin 4, which was formerly T-groin 5. The excavating equipment has been digging sand actually out of the just offshore in what appears to be a sandbar and bringing that in. So one can only assume from that that they are using that sand in the sandbar to level out the beach. Yeah, beautiful day at Silver Sands. I'd estimate a mid-70s today. That's it for now. This is a report for Tuesday morning, November 14th. The contractor is redistributing sand on the beach presently in front of what is now rock groin number 3. They have already done some work redistributing the sand around rock groin number 4. And it looks like additional work on this will be continuing for a while. Beautiful morning at Silver Sands. People are already down at the South Pool enjoying the sun. It's probably in the mid-70s. See, there is some work in progress painting the North Pool House. Mike Delgado is busy at work. Some of the soffits there were replaced recently. May still be in progress. Some of them were blown down on one side during the hurricane. we'll continue to monitor the progress. It looks like this work will be continuing for a while. As you can see in the distance, there are rocks that have been brought in down by at the north end of Buffalo Beach that presumably will be used to replace the yellow teak groin number two down there, and perhaps number one as well. That's it for now.